of green and red roses too. I watched them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.